The history of Bilvamangal, very wonderful and attractive. We can learn something from that. Something are so many things. Though Chintamani was prostitute, but a special kind of, always used to glorify by his kirtan, her kirtan. Though Bilvamangal is seen in his that life very lusty person, but I think that it was the fruit of his millions of life, past lives, impression was there. But it was somewhat covered. But now, when chastised by Chintamani, at once all were removed. And now he realized something. I know so many persons, so many, their wife are very black. Teeth may be
coming out.
Always beating their husbands. Chastising. Very cruel. There is nothing to eat in their house. And even kicked by their wives. And children even. They don't come to or this devotion line. We want them that they should come, but never. Especially the devotees, the boys whose father, mother are high class of devotees, and they want that their children should be like very good devotees. And they tell that you should go to Maharaj and you can do bhajan. But they never come. So, this Bilvamangal Thakur at once left everything, his all positions, his wife and children and Chintamani even. And anyhow, he met with a very high class of devotee, his name was what? Somagiri. Though it seems that he was Mayavadi, but not Mayavadi. Never Mayavadi. You know, the Guru of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sannyas Guru, Kesava Bharati. It seems that he was Mayavadi, but not. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also took Sannyas from Mayavadi Sannyas. Ramanujacharya, Madhvacharya, they also took Sannyas. But no. So he met with that Giri and he learned Krishna Bhakti there. And then he was coming and in the way again attracted by a very beautiful teenage girl. And then he. But.
He
became blind. Krishna cannot tolerate all these things. He came in the shape of a Gwalbal, cowherd boy, and tell that I am coming, going to Vrindavan. I can help you. And they went to Vrindavan. And in the way, lamenting, weeping, he composed so many verses. And for this hearing, Krishna was there. So all these poems are very dear to Krishna. And that is why they are called Krishna Karana. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went to South India, he discovered two books. One is Krishna Karanamrita and Brahma Sanghita. The books are the Kanthahar of Vaishnavas. Anyhow, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu collected and came to Puri and gave it to Swarup Damodar Raya Ramananda, and all began to copy it and always remembered them. Oh, we should also read these books. Very soon, Brahma Sanghita is coming, and also we can translate Krishna Karanamrit. And you should try to follow entirely. So, my blessing to what name?
Radha Priya.
Radha Priya. I want that she should be a very high class of devotee. She can preach my missions. And also to other who was conducting
Krishna Priya.
And to Madan Mohini, who Krishna became. And other is
Kamala.
Very good play. And the daughter of Chakravarti. What name?
Shisha.
And my heartly blessing to the maid servant of Chintamani, little girl, and all. And thus I am blessing to you all that you should take the instructions of Bilva Mangal Thakur and try to be a very high class of the world.
Chintamani.
Oh, she played very good role. All are very good. Oh, I'm proud of this, my girls, disciples. But always be very good character. Don't take any black spot in your life. Either girls, devotees, or
boy
devotees. Always try to be clear. No spot in your life. And always be obedient to Guru, Vaishnava, and to Krishna and Radha, Mahaprabhu, Nityananda, Prabhu, and Gaur Premanand.